An internal investigation now underway after offensive images were found on two King County Metro buses. Metro sent a memo to all of its employees asking for information regarding a decal here at the top of one bus. Someone covered the Martin Luther King Jr. logo with an image of Adolf Hitler. Metro officials say they're currently inspecting all buses.